Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia.
Alright, good evening, boys and girls. I'm gonna do another evening of Sharpe plays. I'm gonna be playing some more Ghost Recon Wildlands this evening. So, let's get started. I've also gone back to my roots of Tom Clancy gameplay, kidding myself out with Heckler and Koch guns exclusively, so now using MP7 submachine gun as my primary CQB weapon, G28 sniper rifle, which personally I think is the best of the non-bolt action sniper rifles anyway. But it just happens to be a HK as well. And the P12 handgun. Also managed to upgrade my drone to an EMP, which is good. Comes in very handy. Let's go do that one first.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
Searching this location for intel.
Look alive, we got company.
Rattle
the cage.
The scent of like a cartel.
goddamn emitter. Target down.
Rifles.
Fired up.
You were incredibly useful, weren't you, little resistance fighter?
We're good.
Reload.
All in one piece.
Let's leave the chopper and grab the bike.
I'm taking the bike.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around. A hostile presence. I got one narco.
drone is up.
We got a mounted weapon.
It brings us
fucking
to 10.
Mortar.
Hey, Bill. Give me a call.
Alarm over here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on a mount that's 15 hombres.
I see some light panels over here. They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights?
Acolyze disconnected from the 95th rifle.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We got a mounted weapon. To position.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Fuck, man.
Come on. We gotta have a way in here somewhere.
Breathe easy.
over a headshot, but still killed him.
Okay, we're still good. They're on alert. Their LT's making a run for it.
Todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Puta madre.
¡Ey!
¡Está!
¡No
traigo las armas!
¡Órale, cabrón! ¡Todo esto cierra!
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
¡Paz, paz, paz, bis!
¿Qué chingados esperas? ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda!
¡Está bien, ganaron! They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Tango down.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Pass, 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 please!
Yeah, no more intel in this area, I guess. There's a file up there, so let's head that way.
narco over here, next to the checkpoint.
Then you pour more ammonia. Mira, que es como a la leche. When we drain out the gasoline, it will have such a beautiful color. Muy linda.
Deploying drone.
Pretty easy.
Sí.
Got another
when
tango.
I was young, 12, 13, I had
three.
This friend. His father was a bandido. He showed me how to make homemade coca paste. But he was not like this so much. Sometimes you make
some
your own paste.
I got eyes on the jetty.
That's no good. How did you lose money?
It costs money for the chemicals to make the paste. It takes time. But here, we get a salary. And with La Gringa's process, you get much more paste.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Get the hell out of there! Cartel Sicarios incoming. We're clear. You want to check the truck for supplies? Let's go. Let's go. They're trying to get away in the truck. Good to go. Watch it with the truck. We need what's inside of it. We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Truck full of medical supplies in that convoy. I'm sure the rebels could use some of that.
We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up. Okay, we're cool.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Thank you.
Fire, fire, fire.
Decoding fire.
Rebels are gonna love this. It's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Engaging tangos.
Colado.
Shit, they spotted us.
And that was a bit silly. Cross country on the way to the next side mission.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Sicario sporting a minigun. Around the fuel tank.
Drone is airborne.
Target spotted.
I got a third target. Here's target number 5.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Point one. Let me get in position. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Roger. Target acquired.
Come on, boys. Get in position.
I've got the target.
Say the word. Lost the target. Kill confirmed.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Amico, there's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth where your ashes fall.
Por favor, mire. Yo no soy malo. Spare me.
I will spare you, but not out of kindness or compassion. I'll spare you because I want you to tell your friends that their apocalypse is coming and they'd better start to pray. Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let them walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this. I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Target acquired. Standing by. Tango down.
Good boys.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
I think we're actually going to leave that there. Yeah, sort out a couple of bits and pieces.